Honorable Annie Roosevelt. Okay, he gets a letter, and this is his retort to her. He's got a big job up the sea.